Now, ABC 7 News at 6, on your side.
First at 6, an outpouring of support amid grief. Nearly 1,000 people honoring a journalist killed in the shooting at the Capitol Gazette. Amy O'Bare takes us inside the memorial service for Wendy Winters.
Crowds packed the Maryland Hall for the Creative Arts.
Everybody look around. Standing room only, Wendy.
Colleagues, friends, and family all honoring Wendy Winters.
We've come here to remember Wendy, to remember her as the caring, passionate, loving person that she was.
A reporter with the Capitol Gazette gone too soon.
She charged at a coward who shot her in the chest as she rushed him, slowing him down and giving the police time to arrive, doubtlessly saving lives.
Her children sharing stories, memories, and heartache.
I think that losing someone you love makes you feel dizzy, because even though your world has stopped, you have to watch everyone else's world continue to spin around you.
My mother will never get to meet any of her grandchildren or see her daughters get married.
The loss felt across the Annapolis community and beyond.
My world, our world, will be infinitely smaller without Wendy. And I'm glad she was a part of it, and I'm glad to call her my friend.
My mom is an American hero. We all have so much to live up to. I hope I can make it.
In Annapolis, Amy O'Bare, ABC 7 News.